This video is a step-by-step process on how to install or upgrade Razer Chroma App. To install Razer Chroma App, you need the following: Windows 10 or 11 64-bit operating system, valid email, software download, license acceptance, and an internet connection to activate full features and software updates. Before we proceed, be aware that installing the applications will uninstall Razer Synapse 3. Let's get started. Go to the Razer Chroma App Installer download page by clicking the link in the description, then click Download Now. Once the download is complete, run the installer. Click Yes if the user account control window pops up to proceed. Click Continue to agree to the Razer software license agreement. Click Install. This may take a few minutes to complete. Once the installation is complete, click Launch. Log in with your Razer ID to take full advantage of the Razer Chroma features. A prompt will appear if the local settings do not match what is stored in the cloud. Select your preferred settings or suspend for later. The Razer Chroma app offers a brief tour of its features. Click Start Tour to begin, or scroll down to skip and explore the available effects, connected Chroma devices, modules, and online services. That's it! You have successfully installed the Razer Chroma app.